to car, ceasefire, and every conflict happening today, it is important that we raise our voices for peace. War and violence are never the answer to any conflict. They were only reserved in the sufferings of innocent civilians. I condemn all the acts of terror in the world and the specific targeting of children, women, and elderly. I urge the United Nations to take actions, no empty promises in war, to head the country in war. Peace does not come a distant dream. Peace is a choice we can make today. Thank you.